grass is going into Miller Park. The grounds crew today began resodding the field, starting with the infield. The grass came from a turf farm in Fort Morgan, Colorado. Each roll is 4 feet wide, 35 feet long, and it weighs 2,200 pounds. Crews will place 2.25 acres of new sod by the time they're done Friday night. The sod is expected to be good to go by opening day next year.
We'll hope for the best weather that we get here in, later in October and November. Hopefully we'll get some rooting out of the sod, and then hopefully the sod will go dormant in late November, early December, and just kind of shut down until next spring.
And the grounds director tells 12 News the grass should be replaced every 5 years. The old grass, torn out in September, was ground up and recycled into topsoil.